Hello, my name's Louise Rhodes. I'm a light language channel. I'm going to be doing a transmission today, focusing on releasing shock and trauma. Now, this can be shock, trauma from any age, even past lives. You will hear sounding from my voice, and you will see hand movements. So just allow the sounding to wash over you. And allow any energies within your body just to release. You may feel strange sensations, purging from the mouth, sort of coughing, yawning, deep sighs, exhalations. And you may also feel sensations within your body, sort of either Reiki style, hot, cold, shivers, but can also be all sorts of strange sensations. So just allow that to happen as we release shock and trauma from the body. Otta kallesi ja kadbutu kavrakete korski se korski ana harat kotski ana harat kotki se karra ota tänä arra tekenä arra tekenä harat kotu kansi arra tekse korski se bratsi. We're going to start with some complicated cord cutting. Essa kavut korrel karti karra tu kotki arra but korski arra korski arra tota arki arra tekä rane arra kotki ana murtota kansi bratski arra. Focus on the outer energy field. And just putting a barrier around yourself while we do this work. And then bringing energy up from the earth. Making sure you are firmly grounded within the earth. And of course, knowing that the earth is supporting you. And firstly, focusing on the energy within the head and around the third eye. There may be some audible releases from me, including shouting. And if you feel you need to shout as well or move your body in any way, please do. Continuing with the cord cutting. And releasing a variety of energies from your system. Some people may feel some strange sensations within their neck. As we're moving down towards the throat. Releasing from the shoulders also. Now focusing on the vocal cords. And my guys are just saying you've all been called to action and we don't want anything stopping you. And just allow that release from the body. And I just bring some balance to this upper part of the body. Before they move to the heart center. Ergar, otegar, si, de arrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr Jeremy. Ese capa por que me re arqui, se cree en el harcurski, nana harti, si te cargan orski, nana hartor, urski, te can la harchuki, rrski, te can serchi. The same, you've all been brought here for a reason, onto this planet, onto planet Earth. So please honor your existence. Ese cargurke, porque arti ana hartuli, gargarabutuce, urke te harski, la ratute. Urrchke te tar kr ro kan se rt ara har tuchke ana kar tuchke urr ka ma bar de ana to kon ke de bar tuchke se and said you can honor those difficult times in your life as much as you can the positive those positive days ukr ka na rke rt ka ra ikan se ir kar urrchke agar ra ne de kan se ir ka putan se urrchke te kalar ka shiki and if you look hard enough you can find the positives in everything. Essa kamar kamar ana har gor tiga edgar edkan se gor chi ana har ko tiga tiga you can find strength even in those deepest dramas or gran gar gor ki be gor ski aran o ko in le berati ski ala or ke ber gar ana har gor to ira tiga ana ar now going to support a release from the heart center o ko ma ber ber ki ar ke se be gor se la ber tai se ki le la ber utas apa berki teke la berki ala berpasti kia momo uba papa berki sakku ma fik kanse uba ba satu tasi kianse kushanse kum se te kala kum sana kia la misa di ja breathe deeply esa kaburki hartor hanserra just know you are supported esa kartu kanserra tuski ha. Just keep feeling that release within that chest area as you breathe into this. Ukala magaraka bergur chikana gargarichkar urakina bergarrigarar. Know that you're supported, connecting one more time to earth. Really focus on that earth beneath your feet. Ukala bergur de bergarrigarar. Ukala bergarrigarar in an akarabur. Right, there's going to be multiple guides working through me, a bit of a collaboration going on. So the sounding might chop and change a bit. You can feel this release anywhere in your body. And the same, that's better. Some of you may feel some adrenaline running through your body. I'm actually going to keep sort of picking this up. So if you are feeling energized, just go with it. Just continuing to release trauma. Now bringing in balance again. And some more calming codes. Urrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr Right, for some of you, we're now going to move to past life. So if you are sensitive, you may get images of other existences. And just know that this is all part of release. Helping to calm the body. You're more than capable of creating a beautiful life. Es a couple of working gorges, a gorang head of a gurski, and a hard gurti, and a hegartuski, and a hartuski, and a rrski, a richke, rrskiana, or rrski, and a heishki, a productive existence, yes. Or racket, the garret gorrehead, and a rrti, and a hard gurski, and a harnona he. Just know that any past trauma is releasing. Or racket, and a gather gurrake, the rrti, ababurki, and a mirror. And you are being held while your body rests. Wenauran, hila kuena kabobui anaisi pipuranse, ome kiale kuna dartura mikia momurira, ome kile kura bekira dikuran dikiale puransi. Ome kia dukuia bepumbasi kia momuyuto yele rambutus. Amakia tu fisiki amorti ala isan. Urshka amorti tu konsepi katse. Urshki tu katsi tia. People may still feel some little elements of release. Esa karakur, te arashi karakene di karatiki. But this is now mainly about holding you in support. Urshki lepe purrtina karakurtina. Urshki lepe purrtina karakurti. Again, pulling up warming energy from the earth. Oma kela burka margur kista kar kurani ke berkarra oma kharra kire kurani mur kur tine kar tika do tika tika putra se kile kaante or shkite te kanse. You know, if you're lying in bed or something, just bring this warm blanket around you. O kala barka burkur kemar kur shkira kur shkira. Or you may feel the heat of the warming sun. O kara kemar kur kara burkur kire kur shkira. Just know that you're supported. Urki seba gorchki, seba gorchki, haram urchi, ham seba gorchki, urchki, garakasi, keba boshkasi, bringing you all this bright future. Ukranam gela bakurke baraka, kurke la bakurkan se garam urbi garam, uba baraka bakur, kisana burkara hartiski la burgura, uma kia kurke la burra kila kumskira, uma kia kurti sama morti. Hesa kadrkuri kira kantus. Arti ke povarki hatu potakin se purushan se kapai. Kartuski harrani. Rrshatse. Now that you're cared for, hesa kadrkuri kira shamo bavarti ene harpurti ene hane. Rrkente arti se kaha. Urshisa. You all have the support of the angels as well as other realms. Hesa kadrkuri hebe bonsanse. Opa papa porski la karti kanse garane hehe hartuisi sitte kanse urshisha be bold in your choices esa karti kanse eli kera harshi sigarante si arkorshi and just know that you're supported in all that you do. Opa patsi papa 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 jan kanse la kartusi and I'm bringing this to a close. Vokoma se de vartane kantor sante Portisi kanse, mä kanssa, että I'll be back. Ja se vapaa maailma portisi, kete vartorti, hän ei siellä portisika. Rikide, hän ei hama vartorta, ei. Ai hiha, momoisha se. And remember that you're beautiful, your senses. Bobo se, bye-bye, bye-bye.